They're a bit
more not letting them play today, man.
If we score, amazing.
Third championship? I feel confident. I feel confident in my abilities as a coach to teach the kids and get them to know my style of basketball here. I think my style and their abilities, I think we match up pretty good. I think the kids, where they live, where they come from, what kind of basketball they play, and my teaching philosophy, I think we match up. So I see a bright future. I see many stars coming out of this program in the next few years. Some really good basketball players, some kids going to college and playing basketball. And I think third championship, I think yes, I think we'll be maybe better next year.
I'm a big guy. Yeah.